But he's going to go. He has no alternative now. He has no options at all. He must go.
And what is actually happening in Uganda now?
There are a lot of fighting. There's a lot of fighting going on in various parts of the country. A lot of sabotage activities. Troops are deserting the army. And Amin is in hiding.
Thank you.